I lost 7 seniors last year, 4 Division I players. So this year, we're not the hunted. There's some pretty good talent in the PSL, the Public School League, Detroit Western, you know, Detroit Renaissance, Detroit is East English Village. But, you know, I tell my guys all the time, until someone beat us, we're still the champs. So we're the defending Public School League champs. I think everybody give us a hard game every night. I'm bringing only 3 guys back that has played varsity basketball on a high level. So I think it's just lack of experience, a lack of that, you know, knowing I'm being under the lights, being in a situation where everyone wants you to lose, room for you to lose. Can we handle that? So really it's just about poise and to see the guys if they can really can handle the physicality of the game. Last year that tournament was tremendous. There was some tremendous players in that tournament, and hopefully some of our guys saw them and said, hey, I got to work on my game a little bit, made them a little bit hungrier, because quiet as it's kept, Ohio and Illinois, those states has passed us up over the years. Michigan is really down. So hopefully they look at it, they want to work harder and work a little bit more. But I tell my guys all the time, you know, it's funny. We got a team full of stars. I have no superstars. So I'm expecting just all my guys, especially my seniors, to step up. Winning the championship, that's the only thing that brings success to Pershing. You know, finishing 2nd and 3rd, that's not a winning season. So actually winning the city, defending the city title again, and getting to the Breslin, and hopefully winning the state championship is the only thing that we work for.